is Mr. Snow, and an upstanding man is he. He comes home every night in his round bottom boat with a net full of herring from the sea. An almost perfect beau, as refined as a girl could wish, but he spends so much time in his round bottom boat that he can't seem to lose the smell of fish. First time he kissed me, the whiff of his clothes knocked me.